hugged her tightly and said, "Nobody's going to abandon you. You're a part of this family. But how about we find you a new style of your own, instead of copying mine, okay?" Carol nodded at me with a light smile while still sniffling. My dad eventually calmed down, apologized for overreacting, and came over to join us in the hug.